Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, welcome to the Doom Dong.
Doom Dong?
The Doom Dong? The Doom Dada Dong? Come on, lad, let's go.
What the fuck? Is it carousel?
Yeah, kind of. No, not really.
Oh shit.
Something told me you would fall there. Cause I turned around just in time. Alright. Welcome to the Doomba the Dome Doomba. The Dome Doom. Alright?
Okay.
If you wanna get inside.
Inside? In. Ooh! Ooh!
It means that once you're in, you cannot get out, okay? Figuratively. I know. It did not go as I expected it. Fuck off.
Okay.
Therefore, yeah. Actually, I just went on the solution. So, what's going on here is we will fight to the death. Okay? If you look behind you. I said look behind you.
Yeah.
Yes. Alright. Do you see, there. You see four dispensers and a block of gold and a block of diamond.
Yeah.
In these dispensers, you find gold ingots and gold and diamonds, on which each time you win, you'll be able to get over there and pick one of them. Choose one, get one item out of it. It might be a gold ingot, it might be a diamond, or it might be something else. Something
okay.
That will help you, something that will be completely useless.
Okay.
So, each time you win, go over there and pick it up. And I forgot to take a fucking crafting bench! So, frequently speaking, once you're here, you can't get out. We fight to the death. Whoever wins goes over there, picks it up. You don't lose your items, okay? Once you die, you keep inventories on so that you don't lose the items.
Okay.
And when you're done, when you think you can actually craft one of those two, you go and place on your own obsidian block.
Uh huh.
Okay. And that's it. The winner is the one who takes the two blocks first.
Uh-huh.
You sound interested. Like I said, it might take a long time for this. And it would be good with multiple people, though.
Okay.
Here's a bad spawn right here. Yo, over here. Where? Just jump over the no exit gate from where. Alright. Hold on. There.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna kill myself and I have no health at all.
Uh-huh.
The innovative nephew. Oh, yeah, the innovative nephew. I forgot about that. Does Casper play Minecraft?
Casper?
Cappers? Cappers?
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure that he has the PS4 version.
Oh, okay.
It's called Capers.
Alright, you ready for this?
And on the right corner!
Weighing at 225 pounds, is... Who are you again?
What?
Oh! Are you four? Who are you?
Four what?
I'm trying to remember what character you're playing as.
I'm a Norse soldier.
And on the right corner, weighing at 225 pounds, is the Norse soldier. Hands!
The mute soldier!
I was going to say accelerator, and I was like. The fucking. The old school. How do I used to call you? I don't remember. And on the last corner, the Musketeer winning at 126 pounds! Tony! Or whatever. Let's go. Alright. I'm gonna punch your teeth in. Come here.
I'm gonna beat you blue, yellow, and green.
I'm blue already, so fuck off.
So what's the combos?
What's the combos?
Get over here! Oh shit!
Come on, fucker!
How much health do you have? If you win, unless you get food from there, you cannot regenerate health.
Okay. To the next lap, you mean? To the next round.
Yeah, it's totally about luck. You might get a weapon, you might get something that's useless, you might get, you know, something to regenerate your health. Alright,
okay.
Come on.
What's the iron little?
What?
The iron here, what's that for?
Oh, that's nothing. Just smut the middle.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Fuck! No!
No! Ah.
Fuck!
Yes! I need to go grab one. Hold on.
I'm watching you.